My name is Juhani Tavasti, and I work in Hämeenlinna Central Hospital. I'm an anesthesiologist, and at my central hospital, I'm the chief of emergency section. And here in Finnhems 20 helicopter base, I work as an emergency doctor. I became as a doctor due to the fact that I was, after high school, interested in physics and chemistry and biology, and as it happened, that's the combination you need to be interested into to get to med school. We use this VIRV radio system in every of our missions in out-of-hospital work, and actually it's, in my opinion, it's the most important technical device we use and the most important communication device we use. I do recommend this system also inside hospitals, since working several years out of hospital with this device and communicating systems, I see lots of benefits in the device, how it makes communication possible. While learning to communicate through radio, it forces you to teach yourself the way to communicate that give the information you want to give as clearly and as shortly as you can. At the moment, in my own hospital also, we don't have this system so far, but my wish is that we would extend this system into our own hospital, because there are several advantages which we cannot use in hospital at the moment, since the technical solutions don't allow such things as this VIRV-phone does. Now that I have the combination, the possibility to work also out of hospital and in hospital, and do some paperwork also around this system, I couldn't imagine anything better.